Okay, so today we're just gonna prime the walls and make everything white so that way we can start over and start painting like everything that we want next time. Start in June. We can't do anything until the day after graduation, and we have all the way until the end of June, like the 29th or something like that, to unpaint everything. We signed up just based off of who could come each day, but there's at least 10 girls each day, if not more. But we all work together, it's a lot of fun, class bonding, and all that stuff that we love about Conroe.
No.